invincible might of Rome, like the talons of the falcon. It has closed upon every single continent, except here, in Brittany, where a handful of indomitable Gauls continue to ridicule Rome and mock its imperial eagle. Their beloved forest will give way to glorious mansions. Roman civilization will encroach upon them until they are forced to adapt or perish.
What name do you plan on giving your glorious city?
The Mansions of the Gods.
Will someone get vital statistics? Tell the chief it's important.
He's in a meeting. Can I take a message?
What can we do about it?
Make way for civilization. We are going to be forest air forest.
I have an idea, but I already know you won't like it.
Oh. We could thrash him! Give the Romans a licking!
That's it! That was my idea!
Did everyone take a nice big swim?
No.
Civilians. Find a way to get rid of the civilians without thrashing them.
Say it, everyone! Yes, we can!
No, we can't.
Huh? Okay, so we can't thrash the Romans,
but we... How big is your mackerel, sir?
Mansions of the Gods special, 40 sistresses.
The harm is that you altered an avaricious moron.
Not true. We were already morons way before the Romans came.
Gauls want to look like Romans. His plan is working much better than expected.
We have a village to win. If you think you can knock down one tree per night and then sit around growing toe fungus.
Present!
Zip it, toe fungus.
And...
You shall not
get arrested, you fart.
Let's focus on the positive. Our motivation is intact. And that's what matters.
I'm in a pretty pickle, aren't I?